From Wantagh to the Great White Way to this red carpet, it's Broadway's biggest night, and tonight is all about one of the stars of Billy Elliot, Long Island's own Trent Kowalik.
I didn't think I'd come, the day would come that I'd be here though, so.
It's been exciting on the red carpet.
Yeah, it's been so exciting, meeting all these other actors and actresses, and us, we're going to get to perform in Radio City. That's going to be great too.
Good luck. We are crossing our fingers for you guys.
Thank you.